an end to my broken hours. Thank you.
Oh, wow! I got it all on tape! Ghost Patrol, here I come!
Congratulations, Detective. You've solved another case. Please bring our beloved George's remains home. I know this is soon, but it's a pressing matter. We've got a new case for you.
Jacob, what you're suggesting is atrocious. A crime against humanity.
It's the only way, Harold. In spite of our efforts, she's dying.
No, I refuse to believe that. She'll find her strength.
There's no time. We have to operate immediately. I'll send my assistant to check on her condition and prepare for surgery.
Thank you.
You are to check Meredith's condition. She gets weaker by the minute. Harold will sure she must be stable for the operation.
Thank you.
Thank you. Meredith's condition is worse than I expected.
You only have a theory, a prototype. I won't let you experiment on my child. But test it on me. If I die, I'll still be with my daughter.
We should hurry and get Harold ready for the operation, but the...
We need a current regulator. I was working on one in the gazebo.
Thank you.
Quickly, find my surgical tools. Make sure they're sharpened and disinfected. Suction, my good man. I can barely see his heart. I have to make an incision. Scalpel, please. Stubborn tissue. I need scissors. The hardest part is done. Disinfect the wound and assemble the chest piece. Then it's up to Harold.
I can't believe it! The mechanism is pulsing like my own heart! My sweet daughter! There's still hope! Jacob, you have my blessing.
You're making the right choice, Harold. Assistant! I need your help again. Take the clock tower key and set up the machinery. The artificial heart requires immense power. We'll prepare Meredith for the procedure.
My daughter. She's gone. Please. Jacob's unconscious. There must have been a power surge. You're her only hope now. Please hurry! Meredith, my sweet child.
Father, the flowers will wilt. I need to water them now.
Don't mind the flowers, dear.
The flowers, Father. It's time to water them.
Assistant, something's wrong with my daughter. I beg of you, bring me the family album.
You did it! I've trained you well. Do you realize we've just... This makes us the most powerful people in the history of mankind. Ah, my methods have proven valid, as I knew they would. From now on, humanity won't have to cower in the face of death. I congratulate you on your part in my project. Of course, you'll be- I can't be interrupted! This is-
My daughter is still unwell. Have you found the album? Look, Meredith, these are your children, Fiona and Duncan. Do you remember them? How is this possible? What about your husband, Jacob? His invention brought you back to life.
Jacob? He did this. He brought me back to this broken life.
Meredith, what has he done to you? Your human-
It's a shame I upset my father.
Jacob, may you find no peace in death, as my daughter has found no peace in this unlife, I swear. We'll find peace together, even if it costs the blood of others.
This is how my unlife started. The house grew, room after room. It became a labyrinth, a prison. I walked its halls, burdened by my life and death, finding new comfort. My every waking moment has become a broken hour.